Song written for his little brother called Josh as Boogie. Would you please welcome Nathan Cavaleri? For 10-year-old, Nathan's new album, which is called Jammin with the Cats. The album Jammin with the Cats, we'll see, there you go, is in the shops today. About six of those songs were co-written by Nathan, a few with some help from his dad. Would you please welcome Nathan? Here he is. Nate, apart from your mum, you brought all your friends. They're all from Roos, from where you go to school. Yeah. Is that right? Gee. You know you're really big when you actually bring the mums of your friends. That's, you know, you've really got it here. So, how about this? Did you write the song just to get square with Josh, or as a favour for?
Yeah. I just.
How old's Josh?
He's turning 7 this year.
7. Oh, he's only a little bloke.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm turning 11.
Okay. All right. So you wrote it for him as a favour?
I just wanted to. I'm right for him, just for putting up with me.
Now, listen, what are you going to sing as well as play the guitar? That's the next thing to put you through the stratosphere.
Well, there's one song on the album that I sing a bit, and I don't think you want to listen to it.
What is there?
Yeah, it's called 12 Page Blues.
12?
Yeah. it's like at school, when I get into trouble, I get lines. And there's a chord, a chord sequence in a guitar that's called 12 bar blues. So 12 page blues, I'm writing down 12 lines, and it's about school, how bad it is. So
nice. You don't have teachers here today, do you? Only the mothers? No teachers?
I don't know.
Weren't going to remember. So what, just give me a couple of the lines from that song.
Okay, I'll just do that. You want me to sing?
Please, please.
Okay, no practice though. I can't. I'll just tell you words. The words to him. It's at the beginning. Goes, I'm hanging in the schoolyard, trying to keep my head real low. I'm hanging in the schoolyard, avoiding Mrs. Rowe, because I just got the news. I got the state school writing about 12-page blues. And goes on about, she marched me up to the office to get a good talking to, and by then it's like 11 lines, so at the end I go like, give me another page so I can really rock and roll. So,
and is Mrs. Rowe really the name of one of your teachers?
No.
Ooh.
Is that between? Yeah, I wanted to put one of the teachers.
Well, just between you and me, which teacher did you mean?
Don't you?
Not Mrs. No, I won't. I'll tell you later, we've got a pact. Nathan and I got a pact on this. Now listen, what is this talk about also going back to, you're going back to, as we mentioned last time, back to LA to do some stuff, or back to America, you're going to tour America?
I'm not really sure when.
All right, so. Okay, but there's talk about that of MGM and Disney and Fox and Spielberg and Michael J. Fox and so on, being interested in this young man, is that true?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Well, I certainly know why. Now listen, I also, every time I see you've got a new guitar, that's a new guitar.
Not very, very new though. I've had it for about, I think about for three or four months.
3 or 4 months.
Not really sure. not long.
Do we want to put that up? We had a comment about the album. So the album, the first album out at the age of almost 11, he gets an album out. Have a look at this, what a couple of your mates had to say.
Good luck with your record, mate. Damn fine record, you've done a great job. I'm just practicing, hope I can play as good as you when I grow up.
I just want to wish you all the best with your album. I know that a lot of people are going to like it, not just guitar players like you and me. So good luck with it, buddy.
All the best, mate. You'll kill them.
Now, Buzz Bidstrip and also Tommy Emmanuel both called to us and said, make sure you wish him well. We think it's fantastic. Jeez,
yeah,
you mix with
thanks.
You mix with a rough crowd, don't you? All right, well, let you go back to school and see Mrs. Nathan's appearing on Getaway this Thursday at 7:30 and lots of other things. That's a good one, isn't it? All right, so we thank you for that and congratulations on the album. Nathan Cavaleri.